I'm Michelle Lenhart, Administrator of the Drug Enforcement Administration. Since we started our National Prescription Drug Take Back Initiative, you have helped us keep over 1,000 tons of unneeded or expired medications off our streets. Now I'm asking for your help again. On Saturday, April 27th, the DEA and our partners are collecting at sites all across America. Visit DEA.gov to find a location near you. Let's work together to end America's prescription drug abuse epidemic.